Hi, good day. My name is Roger Alcock. I'm a 30 years experience electrical engineer who is chartered with the IET and a fellow of the IET. I've worked within the magnetic sector for over 30 years, be within high voltage transformers, motors, permanent magnets, and recently was looking for a new position and made contact through Bonfire, through Scott Buchanan, for a potential opportunity that was advertised on their website. Had a number of very long chats with Scott, who was always very personable, very professional. Saw something in me that wasn't initially obvious, perhaps even to myself, with regards to the role. I've always been in technical management within engineering management, and whilst there was an opportunity on their website, he didn't feel it appropriate at that particular point in time to put me forward. And on reflection, that was a good move, because the role was a technical management position, but he saw that actually some of the skills that I developed over the years within the manufacturing sector, within the manufacturing industry, owning a wide range of skills within those sectors, covering lean and manufacturing, engineering management, project management, meant that the role he finally placed me with was much more appropriate. And now a divisional director within a company called Inductelec, who make induction, stirring and melting systems for a wide range of industries, mostly within the metals industry, and now within a much larger group of Harsco, which is worth $6 billion turnover. And the opportunities for growth are massive, and because of the way the business is structured, there's now an opportunity to develop a lot of systems and processes, which is key to what I've done over the last 10 years probably within senior operational management, and obviously over the last 30 years of my total career. So overall, I'd say that the process was very professional. The video interview process was unique, something that I've not taken part of before, a bit like doing a testimony now really on that I'm doing right now. So it's perhaps considered a little bit uncomfortable, but actually the process then became very fluid and allows you to get your point of view across, both in character and in terms of the context of what you want to put forward. And the senior management enjoy this process and also see that it's a good pre-selection tool before bringing somebody in for interview. So I very much hope to keep in contact with Scott in the future. He will certainly be in my plans when I'm recruiting for new engineers. And yeah, thank you very much, and good luck with your future career, hopefully with Bonfire.